Good evening and welcome to Chichester High School in the Robert Gymnasium. Tonight we're going to watch people Chichester take on Patriots of Penwood. The Dell Valley will honor the longtime Penwood High School athletic director and the alumnus Rack Carney for every Dell Valley basketball game during the 2023-24 season. As a tribute, we will have 33 seconds of silence. Rack Ward, number 33, is a basketball player at Penwood High School, and also a player that made an athletic director. Rack Simpson has a community leader and mentor that has left a lasting imprint on many lives. His legacy is his family, friends, and all those who have been impacted by him. So please,
Thank you.
And so now, if you guys know what any point required, what can you call them, follow during contest? Chichester Athletic Activities Office will advise you during contest through your future. If you guys know what is required, all Chichester sports officials, which works in sportsmanship role for coaches and contestants. Actions can be made for the contestants, teams, spectators, and officials are not the highest ideal of individual education and will not be tolerated. That today's contest reflects mutual respect. If anything does not comply with this code of conduct, it will be asked to be taken. The contest will not resume until the first meeting. Best of luck to both teams. Now for your starting lineups. For Penwood, number 4, senior Taylor Johnson. Number 5, sophomore Brian White. Number 10, junior Taylor Moore. Number 12, sophomore Alicia Trimble. And number 15, sophomore Taylor Kennedy. Penwood is coached by Janelle Harris. And now we for Chichester Eagles. Number 2, junior Alyssa Merlo. Number 3, junior Kakaya Brown. Number 12, sophomore Corey Anderson. Number 23, junior, Denai Coleman. Number 30, senior, Layla Lewis. Chichester is coached by Kim Wood. She is assisted by Vivian Elvis. Now we ask the fans of Penn to please stand for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I got you. Thank you. stick them into the stack receptacle. If I'm not mistaken, it's this. So it's the same thing for all. But don't do like I've done a thousand times and forget to take the bars out before you do this.
You can stand there and walk. You can stand there and walk. You're going to jump down.